In the name of my beloved, mighty I Am Presence and Holy Christ Self, Archangel Michael and the host of the Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ, I challenge the personal and planetary dweller on the threshold, and I say, you have no power over me. You may not threaten nor mar the face of my God within my soul. You may not taunt or tempt me with past or present or future, for I am hid with Christ in God. I am his bride. I am accepted by the Lord. You have no power to destroy me. Therefore, be bound by the Lord himself. Your day is done. You may no longer inhabit this temple. In the name I am that I am, be bound, you tempter of my soul. Be bound, you point of pride of the original fall of the fallen ones. You have no power, no reality, no worth. You occupy no time or space of my being. You have no power in my temple. You may no longer steal the light of my chakras. You may not steal the light of my heart flame or my I Am Presence. Be bound then, O serpent and his seed, and all implants of the sinister force. For I am that I am. I am the Son of God this day, and I occupy this temple fully and wholly until the coming of the Lord, until the new day, until all be fulfilled, and until this generation of the seed of serpent pass away. Learn, O living word of God, by the power of Brahma, Vishnu, and Shiva, in the name Rama, I am that I am, and I stand, and I cast out the dweller. Let him be bound by the power of the Lord's host. Let him be consigned to the flame of the sacred fire of Alpha and Omega, that one may not go out to tempt the innocent of the babes in Christ. Praise the power of Elohim, Elohim of God, Elohim of God, Elohim of God. Descend now in answer to my call, as the mandate of the Lord, as above, so below, occupy now. Bind the fallen self, bind the synthetic self, be out then, bind the fallen one, for there is no more remnant or residue in my life of any or any part of that one. Lo, I am in Jesus' name, the victor over death and hell. Lo, I am in Jesus' name, the victor over death and hell. Lo, I am that I am in me. In the name of Jesus Christ, is here and now the victor over death and hell. Lo, it is done. In the name of my beloved, mighty I Am Presence and Holy Christ Self, Archangel Michael and the host of the Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ, I challenge the personal and planetary dweller on the threshold, and I say, you have no power over me. You may not threaten nor mar the face of my God within my soul. You may not taunt or tempt me with past or present or future. For I am hid with Christ in God. I am his bride. I am accepted by the Lord. You have no power to destroy me. Therefore, be bound by the Lord himself. Your day is done. You may no longer inhabit this temple. In the name I am that I am, be bound, you tempter of my soul. Be bound, you point of pride of the original fall of the fallen ones. You have no power, no reality, no worth. You occupy no time or space of my being. You have no power in my temple. You may no longer steal the light of my chakras. You may not steal the light of my heart flame or my I Am Presence. Be bound, then, O serpent and his seed, and all implants of the sinister force. For I am that I am. I am the Son of God this day, and I occupy this temple fully and wholly until the coming of the Lord, until the new day, until all be fulfilled, and until this generation of the seed of the serpent pass away. Learn, O living word of God, by the power of Brahma, Vishnu, and Shiva, in the name Rama, I am that I am, and I stand, and I cast out the dweller. Let him be bound by the power of the Lord's host. Let him be consigned to the flame of the sacred fire of Alpha and Omega, that one may not go out to tempt the innocent of the babes in Christ. Praise the power of Elohim, Elohim of God, Elohim of God, Elohim of God. Descend now in answer to my call, as the mandate of the Lord, as above, so below, occupy now. Bind the fallen self, bind the synthetic self, be out then, bind the fallen one, for there is no more remnant or residue in my life of any or any part of that one. Lo, I am in Jesus' name, the victor over death and hell. Lo, I am in Jesus' name, the victor over death and hell. Lo, I am that I am in me. In the name of Jesus Christ, is here and now the victor over death and hell. Lo, it is done. In the name of my beloved, mighty I Am Presence and Holy Christ Self, Archangel Michael and the host of the Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ, I challenge the personal and planetary dweller on the threshold, and I say, you have no power over me. You threat nor mar the face of my God within my soul. You may not taunt or tempt me with past or present or future, for I am hid with Christ in God. I am his bride. I am accepted by the Lord. You have no power to destroy me. Therefore be bound by the Lord himself. Your day is done. You may no longer inhabit this temple. In the name I am that I am, be bound, you tempter of my soul. Be bound, you point of pride of the original fall of the fallen ones. You have no power, no reality, no worth. You occupy no time or space of my being. You have no power in my temple. You may no longer steal the light of my chakras. You may not steal the light of my heart flame or my I am presence. Be bound then, O serpent and his seed, and all implants of the sinister force. For I am that I am. I am the Son of God this day, and I occupy this temple fully and wholly until the coming of the Lord, until the new day, until all be fulfilled, and until this generation of the seed of serpent pass away. Learn your whole living word of God by the power of Brahma, Vishnu, and Shiva. In the name Brahma, I am that I am, and I stand, and I cast out the dweller. Let him be bound by the power of the Lord's host. Let him be consigned to the flame of the sacred fire of Alpha and Omega, that that one may not go out to tempt the innocent of the babes in Christ. Blaze the power of Elohim, Elohim of God, Elohim of God, Elohim of God. Descend now in answer to my call, as the mandate of the Lord, as above, so below. Occupy now, bind the fallen self, bind the synthetic self, be out then, bind the fallen one, for there is no more remnant or residue in my life of any or any part of that one. No, I am in Jesus' name, the victor over death and hell. No, I am in Jesus' name, the victor over death and hell. No, I am that I am in me, in the name of Jesus Christ, is here and now the victor over death and hell. No, it is done.